You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Oxygen. 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 Thank you. detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Blueprint acquired. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Thank you. fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Oxygen. Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. Seconds. Oxygen. Oxygen. Atlantic. Vital signs stabilizing. Lifepod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is alarm. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Oxygen. Self scan complete. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor. Seek fluid intake. Seek fluid intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Seconds. Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Life pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Seconds. Oxnia blueprint acquired. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.